Hi, my name's Louis Hunt. I'm 20 years old. I'm from Farnham, England. I'm assisting coach on the Boys Development Academy teams. Probably a nice bowl of pasta. Favourite colour, red. Ooh, it's a tough one. Home Alone. Apart from now, it's probably having coached at Chelsea and gone to their first team training ground, seen all the players and everything like that. It was good. I like going to the beach, meeting up with friends and going to the gym. I used to wear number 10 because I played centre forward, but recently I've moved to right back, so number 3. Favourite song, probably something like Mr. Brightside by The Killers. Everyone loves it. It's a sing-along. Great song. I want to say a sloth because I'm quite chilled out, quite relaxed, happy to let everything go. I want to continue getting coaching badges and everything like that, progress myself gradually. I'm only young, so I've got a lot of time to increase my knowledge as a coach. Probably Christmas Day. Love it. Family spirit. Everyone gets together. It's great. Tough one. I'd like to go to the Gold Coast in Australia. It's very nice. Can't say I said bodyboarding. Are you joking, are you? I don't know. Wait, we'll have a think about this. I'd probably juggle with my feet and then get some tennis balls and juggle with my hands as well. Doing just fine, gotta be down because I want it all. It started out with a for me, growing up, it was Michael Owen, because he was a Liverpool player and then he went to Man United, so probably not him anymore. Somebody like Xabi Alonso now. While he's having a smoke. Being around all the positive people, the positive coaches, the parents, the players, everything like that. We've got the great facilities here. I mean, it was wonderful. In Liverpool, of course. Dress now.